We know what that is out there in the distance. Just looks like some lumps out there. But hey, about 85 seals pulled out along the Kenai River, the mouth of the Kenai River. And I want to thank Matt Swarner for sending in those photos. Him and his dad were out there and saw that sight, took a little close-up, sent it in. Thank you very much. Here's a look at what we had roaming through the anchorage area. Plenty of